The Ukrainian people are being attacked from the air, from artillery, from ground troops and tanks. The debris of this war litters every street. But the government has warned for days of Russian saboteurs who've infiltrated the country to bring terror. Death squads who are attacking civilians in their cars as they flee. They do exist, as we found out.
Oh,
fire, isn't it?
Oh, that's a bullet.
That was a bullet.
No, it wasn't a bullet.
It wasn't. Something blew up under it.
Something went
bang.
Oh,
okay.
There's a big...
Okay, okay, okay. Oh, okay.
We think it's a Ukrainian checkpoint and a mistake, so we identify ourselves.
British journalists! Journalists!
Journalists!
Journalista!
Can anyone... You all right, Journalista. Steve? Is everyone okay? You okay, Dom?
Somehow we have to get out of this, but the rounds keep coming. It's a professional ambush. The bullets just don't miss.
Whoa! Andre!
Hit, but escape the car, and with producer Dominic Van Heerden, we make our way down the embankment.
Where are...
Camera operator Richie Mocker has taken two rounds to his body armour, but is still stuck in the car. He runs for it, in a hail of bullets.
Stuart, I'm running.
The five of us have made it out of the car, down the embankment, and we just can't believe we're alive.
Let's go through there, behind that wall. Go on then.
We run into a warehouse unit looking for cover.
Go.